Theta beginneth a tradesa, holdat heia fada op heven, sendeth Dethe, to somon avle creatura, to coma angiva conta, avera livas, indis welda, angis in manner of amoral flaia. I praeau, o giva yo orionsa, an hera gismatal with reverenza, be figura a moral playa, the summoning of Everyman, holle it is, that of our leaves on ending, shall us how transitory way be all day. This matter is wonders precious, but the entente of it is more gracious, and sweeter to bear a while. The story saith man, in the beginning, look well and take a gold head to the ending, be you never so gay. Ye think a sinner, in the beginning full sweeter, which in the end causeth the soul to weeper. When the body lieth in clia, it shall yow say how fellowship and loyalty, both the strength of pleasure and beauty, will far from thy as flour in Maya. For ye shall hear a whole, or having a king called every man to a general reckoning. Give a audience and hear what head of Saya God speaketh. I perceive a hearer in me majesty, hold that all creatures be to me unkinder, living without dread in a worldly prosperity of ghostly seat, the people be so blind, drawn it in sin, thy knawa may not, but thy gold in worldly riches is all thy mind. Thy fail not, me reap witness the sharp word. Me lower thy shirled one, before them yield. Thy forget the cleaner, unshedding of me blood red. I hunger between a twelve, it can not be denied, to get a thing leaf, is afraid to be dead. I hailed thy fetter with thorns hurt was me head, I called it all no more than I did a trolley, and now I serve the people to clean for succor me, thy usa. The saving deadly sinus done for abla, as preda, catiesa, groffa, and lechery, no in the world be mada commendabla, and thus thy leva of angelis, the heavenly compania. Every man liveth so after his own pleasure. And yet of their leaf, why be nothing sure? I say the more that I vain forbear, the worse thy be for yeller to yeller, all that liveth uprooteth faster. Therefore I will, in all the haste, have a reckoning of every man's persona, for and I leave the people thus alone in that leaf, and wicked tempestus, verily thy will become much worse than bestus, for no one world be envy another upeta. Charite thy do all kleine forgeta, I hope it well that every man in me glory should make his mansion, and thereto he had them all elected, but now he see like a traitorous diecte, thy thanka may not for the pleasure that to them meant, nor yet for thy buying that ye them have learnt. He proffered the people greatly, multitude of mercy, and fairly that obey that asketh it heartily, thy vessel cumbered with worldly riches, that needeth on thee me must do justice. On every man living without the fear, where art thou, Dethe, thou mighty messenger, Dethe. All the mercy God, I am here at your will, your commandment to fulfill. God, call thou to every man, and shall him in me name, a pilgrimage he must on him take, which he in no wise ma escape, and that he bring with him a sure reckoning, without delay, or only daring. Dethe. Lord, I will in the world go reign over all, and crawl out, search both the greater and small. Every man will he be set that liveth bestly, out of God's laws, and readeth not fully. He that loveth riches, he will strike with me data. He seeks to blind, and for heaven to depart, except that all must be his God a friend, in hell for to dwell the world without end. Lo yonder is the every man walking, full little, he thinketh on me coming. His mind, his own fleshly lusts, and his treasure, and greater pine, it shall cause him to wander. Therefore the Lord of heaven, the King, every man stand still, whither art thou going? Thus guidely hast thou the marker forget.